Here's the 2-2. Chop to third. Polanco, low throw. Oh, yeah. Cubs get the lead. A throwing error by Polanco. Colvin in. And it's 4-3.
Wow.
Normally as sure-handed as it gets.
And as accurate an arm as you'll see from a third baseman in the National League. A routine play to Polanco at third base. Well, he just spikes that sinker across the field. That hit on the infield grass. Took a squirrely hop up, hit Brian Howard in the midsection. Tyler Colvin hustling all the way, never slowed down around third base, able to score the go-ahead.